one of the world's greatest tennis players. Rafael Nadal is the greatest tennis player of all time. The statement may sound exaggerated, but multiple sports writers suggest that he might be. Nadal was born in Monaco, Spain in 1986 to a family of athletes whose physical talent he inherited. One of his uncles, Miguel Angel Nadal, was a professional soccer player who competed in the 2002 World Cup, but Rafael was destined to follow in the footsteps of another uncle, Tony Nadal, who began teaching him tennis when Rafael was around 3 or 4.
你很强啊，不用害羞，你这么
强。来看看这世界上最伟大的网球选手之一。Rafael Nadal 是有史以来最伟大的网球选手，这说法听起来可能很夸张，但是很多体育版选记者暗示他可能就是。纳达尔出生于 Monaco, Spain， 在1986年到他继承的体育天分的运动员之家，他的叔叔们是一名 Miguel Angel Nadal， 是竞赛于2006年世界杯职业足球选手，但 Rafael 注定跟随另外一个叔叔 Tony Nadal， 此人开始教他网球。当 Rafael 在大约30岁时，
好。